Real life problems. Here is some banana on a weighing balance. It is 1 kilogram in weight because the 1 kilogram weight balances the weighing balance. 1 kilogram weight is the same as 2 weights of 500 gram. It is also the same as 5 weights of 200 grams. Now, here are some grapes with the bananas. This weighs 1 kilogram and 200 grams. So, you can see the 1 kilogram weight and 2 weights of 100 grams. This time there are apples on the balance. They get balanced by 2 weights of 1 kilogram. So, they weigh 2 kilogram. This is the same as 4 weights of 500 grams or 10 weights of 200 grams. Remember, weights are standard measures to find out how heavy a thing is.